The way to think of AI in space is that in order to achieve any meaningful percentage of a Kardashev 2 scale civilization where you're using a million of the sun's energy, you must have solar-powered AI satellites in deep space. So once you think in terms of a Kardashev 2 scale civilization, which is what percentage of the sun's energy are you turning into useful work, then it becomes obvious that space is overwhelmingly what matters. Earth only receives roughly 1/2 billionth of the sun's energy. So if you want to have something that is, say, a million times more energy than Earth could possibly produce, you must go into space. And my estimate is that actually that the cost of electricity, the cost effectiveness of AI in space will be overwhelmingly better than AI on the ground. So long before you exhaust potential energy sources on Earth, long before, meaning like I think even perhaps in the 4 or 5 year time frame, the lowest cost way to do AI compute will be with solar powered AI satellites. So I'd say not more than 5 years from now.